The next question, an alkene having molecular formula C7H14 was subjected to ozonolysis in the presence of zinc dust. An equimolar amount of the following two compounds was obtained. They give two compounds. Generally, I just gave some trick on here how to find the alkene if undergo ozonolysis. If they are gave the products, now I have to write the carbonyl group like this. Okay, this is first one acetone, and this you have to write like this. You just remove these two O's and join these two acids with the double bond friends. So this is one CH3 CCH3. Again, this portion you have to add acids by the removal of this two O molecules. You have to fuse the two alkyl group. You get the required alkene. So here you have to name the compound 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pentene 2, 3 dimethyl 2 pentene is your alkene, which undergoes ozonolysis, gives these required products. So your answer is 2, 3 dimethyl 2 pentene. Option D is your answer. Then the fifth question, as it catalyzed the hydration of alkenes, except ethene leads to the formation of. Except ethene means the next member you have to take propene. Here I am writing here propene. If propene undergo hydrolysis, we get isopropyl alcohol. Again, this is a secondary alcohol. If instead of this CH, if you have one more methyl group, CH3, 2 methyl propene, if you are taking, then that will undergo acid hydrolysis. We get tertiary alcohol. The additions, both additions are based on Markovnikov rule. The negative group is attached to the less carbon, which contains less number of hydrogens. So your answer is option C. Either secondary or tertiary alcohols are obtained for the alkene undergo hydration. Then the next question, sixth question is, here in a reaction, hypochlorous acid they gave. Here the answer is option C, secondary or tertiary alcohol. So for the next question, in a reaction, ethylene undergo reaction with hypochlorous acid, that is HOCl. If it undergo hypochlorous acid, what is M? Then M is some reagent, it gives glycol. Then what is M and R is your question. So first, hypochlorous acid, if it undergo reaction, this is addition reaction undergoes. So chlorine and OH is cleaved like this. One hydroxy group is attached here, Cl group is attached here. If this is M, then you just find out where the M is gave. In this option, they are not give as this product. In option B, they gave this CH2Cl single bond CH2OH. So we have to rule out A, C, D. They are gave wrong product. So B is the right answer here. So after that, here the reagent R is aqueous sodium bicarbonate. So option B is your answer. If you are adding sodium bicarbonate, we get glycol. This chlorine is again removed and hydrolysis happens. HCl is removed, we get glycol. Seventh question. The negative part of the addendum adds to earn the carbon atom joined to the least number of hydrogen atoms. This is the theory. This statement is called, we know, the negative part is added to the carbon which contains least number of hydrogen is known as Markovnikov rule addition. So your answer is option C, friends. Thank you.